Keep breathing in and out. In.
Okay, that shouldn't be too hard. But after the turmoil of 2020, people may need a reminder to just breathe and to think about their place in the world. Homecoming, a meditation on the natural world, reminds us to do just that.
The main thing I wanted out of homecoming was a sense of connection. With everything happening within the world, I feel like the emotion has only elevated within the year that homecoming has been processing. And we really wanted something that people could reflect on within themselves and be within their own homes and think about their connection to the earth, something simple, something that we all are familiar with.
Homecoming blossomed from an idea that San Diego State University theater student Jerrion Wade had.
I was just realizing the world was changing rapidly, and I didn't know what the future of theater held. And I knew I treasured very key parts of theater, and I treasured the transformation. And I was continuously seeing other Zoom productions in which it was amazing artwork, but there was no transformation at home.
So she pitched her idea to Katie Turner, who teaches theater at SDSU, and eventually the project transformed into something interactive.
We have so much passive entertainment and media that we could just sit and stare at a screen and we take it in. We don't have any part in it. Adding a box of items that could deepen the participants' experience of the elemental essence that's being considered at the time makes them part of the experience. It keeps them engaged. It activates their imagination.
If you have already set up your board, your experience begins now.
The deluxe experience includes an interactive box sent to the viewer at home. Not only did this create a unique theatrical experience, but it also allowed SDSU to broaden the educational opportunities for its students.
We're trying this as a small business rather than a nonprofit at the moment, just trying to experiment with what is the entrepreneurial potential of something like this that can be enjoyed from anywhere in the world, that doesn't necessarily need to have an opening and closing date like the traditional theatrical schedule.
It was also an artistic experiment, as everyone had to record at home in makeshift studios that presented challenges for sound designer Andrew Gutierrez.
It can be very difficult to match the environment, to match the tones, to make sure that it feels like you're in one singular space.
But there were also fun challenges, like finding the sound for Mother Earth.
My child.
It is a recording of what Earth sounds like from space. And it is a recording that NASA did. And I thought that it would speak to the very essence of what it means to be on this planet.
So put on your headphones, breathe, and let yourself be transformed by homecoming. Beth Accomando, KPBS News.